Thank you, Waterfront Alliance, for the work you do to protect our coastal communities and open the waterfront for all New Yorkers. I led the federal recovery from Superstorm Sandy, so I deeply understand the real-life impacts of climate change and have the vision and experience to make New York City a global leader on climate resilience. To prepare for the climate crisis, my administration will embed resilience into all city investments and prioritize multi-use, nature-based solutions that enrich where New Yorkers live, work, and play. In the process, we'll create good-paying jobs that accelerate our recovery. That's just what I did with Rebuild by Design after Sandy. Fortifying our city against climate change requires a leader with deep federal and state relationships, skillful community engagement, and strong management. I am that leader, and my experience managing the $4 trillion federal budget will make sure I create long-term funding strategies for real resilience. I want to thank you again for your service to our coastal communities and for giving me the opportunity to speak with you today.